In a bygone era, in a schoolhouse on a hill, students seated at neat rows of old-fashioned desks recite multiplication tables. Hair pulled back, the teacher wears a long gray dress and scratches away at the chalkboard. The teacher sits and calls upon each student. 8 times 4, 3 times 12, 6 times 9. Fast forward to today. A new school of thought has taken hold. Experiential education. Learning by doing. Children participate in exercises designed to illustrate underlying principles as opposed to merely memorizing rules.
It's because it is experiential and hands-on is why we have the workshop.
I think the workshops are very unique, that they are very much hands-on. The kids are not just listening to a class, but they're actually doing a project with their physical hands.
Our program features 2 series of workshops, the first on Jewish holidays and the second on concepts within Judaism. Designed for a wide variety of educational institutions, from schools to summer camps, our staff tailors the experience to meet the needs of each audience.
If they knead the dough and they put the dough into the oven to bake matzahs, they actually see the olives being pressed and they use that olive oil at their menorah at home. And when it comes to the Havdalah, they're actually making the wax and they thread through the candle in such a beautiful way that they can go ahead and take this candle and use it at home.
I've been having workshops here for the past, I would say, 9 years, and I've found them to be extremely professional, incredibly entertaining. They really involve the kids, and they work with me so that whatever I want the children to learn, they'll learn.
JCrafts workshops will appeal to audiences of all backgrounds.
Conservative temples, Orthodox temples, Reformed temples.
I feel that it's across the board, and this is a Reformed synagogue.
And they're always willing to work with me on the sensibilities of egalitarianism.
We offer an affordable experience that students will enjoy over and over again.
I think it's the kind of thing that you can actually do year after year.
They come away with a lot of knowledge in many different areas. And we find that the children who have taken the Olive workshop, say in kindergarten, remember it again when they take it in the third grade. So it reinforces. And they never say, oh my gosh, we've seen this before.
JCrafts workshops are led by seasoned educators with experience teaching students of all ages.
Everyone that came spoke to the children in a very child-friendly manner. They had a sense of humor. They had great patience, great warmth with them. So often as educators, we forget that we have to be educators, but we have to speak to them on their own level. So to have somebody come in and to take the time to explain what's going in to the matzah.
I found that the children really enjoy their involvement. It's not easy to reach very young children.
Workshops can be adapted to special needs audiences.
Took the time to understand where our students were, was able to take feedback from us and use the feedback to readjust subsequent programs so that they were meaningful. And whether that meant providing less information, taking more time to present information, allowing for greater hands-on activities, the presenter was extremely patient, extremely understanding. It would be wonderful to see other special ed programs use this type of experience.
And if you can combine, you know, hands-on learning with the imparting of academic knowledge, then, you know, I think it's a win-win type of activity.
The schoolhouse on the hill is but a distant memory. Learning by rote is out, and hands-on activities are in. Experience a JCrafts workshop. It's sure to be the highlight of any Jewish school, camp, or extracurricular program.